Your house is so beautiful.
I really am.
Richard, you are such a fool!
How could you forget the glass?
Drop off a surveillance tape from Janus to house.
Yeah, had it to the farm.
I could have sworn.
Whatever.
With that package to Batty. He talks and talks, and I just don't have time for that today. All right. I'll call you when I'm over by the bus. Bye, honey.
Thank you.
off.
Yes, I know they're coming for dinner.
I have to finish my rounds first. I thought this was supposed to be a quiet Saturday, but there are just so many letters. I got a package for Batty as well.
Hey, you! Where do you think you're going?
Definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
Must be new money. Never seen him before.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there?
And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing by the grill.
Open to everyone.
Yeah, it's strange, all right. Oh, maybe he's a vegan.
Thank you.
Tangible yet? Still looking. Will do. Out. Roger, command. Nothing tangible yet. Still looking. Will do.
I see Tiger!
Head down!
Don't let him take control of the situation.
Ah.
Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many important initiatives to share.
Hey, you guys haven't been poking around some frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay. Great. It's just that, well, I saw what I'm...
Trigger, gents.
Anybody there?
Oh my God. Hey, I need to come back. Someone help!
Jesus. Hey! Shit! Oh, shit!
Man!
Charles Blake III appreciates your support.
Excuse me, sir, are you a registered voter?
Darling, I'm so hungry.
What?
Thank you.
camp.
What are you, some kind of thief?
Whoa!
You can't be here.
Hey, this idiot here.
Don't mind.
Well, that's not the best way to get a woman's attention, you know?
What are you doing?
What the?
Have a fly. Read more about Charles Blake III and his political...
Excuse me, sir. Are you a registered...
Vote for Blake at the upcoming election.
Hey!
Huh?
Command, I got a possible dead body here, maybe unconscious.
Copy. Yeah, we've got what looks like a casualty here. Over.
okay?
Change the world, both ways. Affirmative.